What can I do for you? Someone told me that Hieronymus Lex is gone. Reassigned to Anvil. That can't be true. He got reassigned. To Anvil, I think. Without him around, all this hustle and bustle about the Grey Fox will go away. I never believed in the Grey Fox anyway. I think the Imperium just made him up as an excuse to raise our taxes. Oh, he's that wanted criminal. Isn't he a master thief? I hear he's dangerous too. I've heard that the beggars spy for him.